Welcome back to MOI TV. I'm Griff.
I'm Ross, and today we're going to be doing some predictions for Friday night's football, as well as some betting tips where we can earn you money.
Here comes the money.
Here we go.
Money talk.
Here comes the money. Money.
Dollar, 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 dollar. Ching, ching, bling, bling, cut the chatter. You ain't talking money, then you're talking no matter. Ching, ching, bling, bling.
Guess we're going to start off in Inchicore with St. Pat's playing host to the champions Cork City. How do you see this one going?
Personally, I see that Cork are going to win away from home to start off the season, so I'm looking at maybe 2-0 Cork. It's a good show in my opinion.
Decent odds there, 9-1, so it might be worth a shout. Next we move on to newly promoted Waterford playing host to a tough Derry side. How do you see that one going?
Waterford looking for a strong start, obviously, to start off their season. I reckon it could surprise a few people this season, so I'm looking at a good win. 2-1 Waterford, I'm looking at.
Also 9-1, so not bad odds there either. Moving on to title contenders Dundalk facing relegation candidates Bray.
Yeah, not really easy. No real surprises there anyway. I think Dundalk are going to win 2 or 3 now, so I'm going to go 3 now.
7-1 there, decent odds. Sligo Rovers playing Limerick, so could be a bit of a basement battle already, but Sligo will be looking for more of a mid-table finish.
Yeah. I reckon that Sligo could surprise a few people this season. I don't think Limerick are that strong of a side as well, and away from home. I'm going to look at 2-0 Sligo.
10-1, very good odds there. And last of all, the Dublin Derby, big game, Bohemians Rovers, the one we'll be attending.
Yeah. No, I think Rovers are the better side overall. I think they will finish higher this season. However, first game of the season, away from home, at Daly Mount Park.
Passion, a lot of passion.
I really don't see it going anywhere apart from a draw, so I'm going to go 1-0.
Good shout, 5-1, yeah. So, yeah, no, that's decent predictions there. Personally, I see Pat's Cork being a close encounter. Pat's have made good signings this summer, or this winter even. And, yeah, I can see maybe a draw there. I could see Cork struggling a little bit, maybe a 1-0. Waterford, Derry, I would go for maybe, I think it would be a low-scoring affair, maybe a 1-0 Waterford. Dundalk, Bray, I agree, 2-3-0 probably most likely. Sligo Rovers, Limerick, maybe 1-0 Sligo, probably I'd go with. And then the big game, Ballyshannock Rovers, 2-1 Rovers maybe. I think they might nick it towards the end. I think it'll be a tight game and it'll be tough one to call.
Yep.
But yeah, that's our weekend's predictions anyway.
What are the odds, Paddy? What are the odds?
At 50,800-1, guys, I think my bet actually is worth sticking a euro on. I think, in my opinion, it could come off. So, yeah, worth a punt.
As for me, my predictions are 24,082.50-1. So, not going to happen, but yeah.
Okay, guys, if you're looking for a more realistic bet, we've got one which might interest you. It's a five-way accumulator. However, it's a lot more realistic. So, first off, we've got Sligo to beat Limerick. Then we've got Dundalk with a -2 handicap, so Dundalk to win by 3 or more goals. And then we have Cork to beat Pats away from home.
Then we move on to Waterford against Derry. We've gone for under 2.5 goals, decent value there. And Bohemians at home to Shamrock Rovers, both teams to score, good value as well. And that adds up to 50-1, so it's not good, decent odds on it as well. So I'd recommend putting a couple of euro on it maybe.
Okay, guys, just remember, always bet responsibly, and when the fun stops, you stop, okay?
Also, guys, it's one day till the big day, the kickoff day. We are so excited, and we will see you outside Daly Mount Park, hopefully.
Please leave a like, guys, and subscribe, because it means a lot to us, it encourages us, and
here
smack that button right
money
there.
Talks.
Here comes the money!
Okay, guys, if you're looking for a more realistic bet, we've got a five-way ACCA, which might take your fancy. Sorry.
Why?
Start off the campaign with a good... What the fuck are you laughing, man?
Sorry. For fuck's sake, this pissed me off.
We're doing alright there, lad.